Welcome to Chart Traders. Today we will see the first 3-day candlestick pattern, that is a morning star. So the morning star is a bullish candlestick pattern which involves over a 3-day periods. Okay, it's a downtrend reversal pattern. The pattern is formed by combining a 3 consecutive candlestick. So we have to check for 3-day candles. And the morning star that appear as the bottom of the down trend. Okay, so as shown in figure, okay, initially we have a downtrend. Okay, then so three candle that we have to consider, that is this first candle, that is a bearish large candle. Second is a small bullish or bearish candle, that is doji also allowed. And third is a large bullish candle in which close is higher than first day candle. Okay, see here we have a bearish candle, we have a doji, and we have a bullish candle, and the close is higher than the first day open. Okay, so once this candle occur, we can take a trade on a same day when we will see a morning star on a chart or on a next day. Okay, so what is the trade setup? The entry point is on a day 3 by looking at the day 1, day 2 and day 3 candle together if it will form a morning star. So risk trader can take entry on a day 3 with satisfying the following condition. Day 1 must be a red candle, while gap down opening on day 2 should be either doji or spinning top, and day 3 opening should be gap up, plus current market price at 3:20 pm should be higher than opening day. Okay, so this is your trade setup, and stop loss is lowest low among any pattern. Okay, so normally lowest low is a in a day 2 doji candle, but we will check for lowest low among 3 candle. So that is all about morning star. If you have any query, write down in comment section. If you like my video, subscribe to my channel and share with others. Thank you.